Hello viewers, welcome to DCL YouTube channel. Today I am going to review Toyota Urban Cruiser. The overall stance of the car is very nice. This comes under compact SUV. This has dual chamber headlamps and mini Fortuner like grille. It's very nice. You can see the overall stance of the car. It has very nice presence and it comes under compact SUV model. It has outer rearview mirror with indicators, and you can see the overall stance of the car, and it looks very compact and very nice. They have rebadged Vitara Brezza to Toyota Urban Cruiser, but overall it has very nice feeling and nice presence. It is a petrol model, and you can see the overall outer look is very nice. I will try to drive and review the car. Please watch the video. Please subscribe to DCL YouTube channel. The tire profile is 215/60 or 16, and it has a 16 inch wheel, and they have given turn indicators on the wing mirror, and they have keyless entry also. They have lots and lots of features, and the overall ground clearance of the car is very nice. You can see the underbody, and it is very nice, and it is very nice for driving in Indian roads. You can see it is very easy to maneuver through Indian roads. Let's see the interior of the car. It has very nice laid out dashboard. You can see the overall presence of the car. They have a prominent Toyota badging, and they have auto start stop button. The rear seat is also very nice. It is very easy for the old people to get inside because it has a very top high rear seat, so you don't have to bend inside to go. For old people or around mid 50s people, they will find it very comfortable inside because they don't have to even bend or anything. They just can slide in, and it has very good seating position. And the overall dashboard look is also nice, and mainly I like the rear seating cushion. It has very good presence. Let's see the front seat, and the front seat is also very nice to sit. They have analog tachometer only, but they may have a small digital in the center. And they have touchscreen infotainment system, automatic AC. This is an automatic transmission car, and the overall sitting position is nice. And the dashboard glove box is they laid out, and they have dual tone interior. So the overall interior is very nice. This car comes with a showroom of 872,500. Now I will drive the car, and we will see. The initial pickup of the car is very nice, and you can see it very smoothly. It is going on very smooth and very nice. And the interior of the car is also feeling very posh. The AC is very good. Actually, I felt very good, and you can see the visibility is also very nice, and overall I feel very comfortable in this car, and the speed is also very easily it is increasing, and since it is a manual gearbox, it comes in manual gearbox also and automatic also. So automatic gearbox is very nice. I am driving specifically the automatic gearbox. This is automatic climate control is there, start stop is there, and you can see the speed of the car, and not much wind noise is coming inside, and the overall driving experience is very nice. I will try to test it in off-road also. Please continue to watch the video. I have a very detailed review, and you can see the visibility of the car is very nice, and it comes with 1.5 liter petrol engine, and automated to 6-speed automatic gearbox. And the overall the power delivery is very nice. It has a very linear power delivery, and inside city you can drive very easily. It do not feel very uncomfortable. Even old people will find it comfortable to drive. Even this car has got a 4-star safety rating also, so it is a very good investment, and it gives a good SUV like feeling. The AC is overall, it is very nice. You can see it is very cooling and very nice. This has auto dim mirror also. During night drive it will help us very much, because when we want to see rear also, it will help, like it will dim the headlights of the rear coming car. This we will feel only when we drive in night driving, so it is a good feature. It is very nice, and they have rear parking sensor camera also. Okay, now I will try to drive with the driving view and explain. I'm going to test off-road also. Please try to watch. This has many gear parking, like the now it is in parking. It is very nice. It is the overall revving also very nice. This has we have to press brake and we have to change the gear pedals. Let's drive. See, the overall initial pickup is very nice. Oh, it revs to around 4000 rpm, and it is very responsive engine. It has 100 hp power, and you can see it is riding very nice, very comfortable. Even enthusiastic people can drive it very fast. See, it gives a small warning when you cross 80, and now the car is driving so fast, so it will give a warning also. The overall drive experience is very nice. I feel very confident, and the tire grip is also very nice. The steering is very nice, very accurate actually. Engine is also very responsive. It is a nice, as it says, urban cruiser. It is a very nice highway cruiser also. Now I will test it off-road. This is the special part, since this compact SUV model mainly comes for the off-roading, which cannot be done in hatchbacks or sedan type cars. So now I taking car to the off-roading track. This is kind of very bad track, only no road is there actually, only sand only. So when you drive, I really quite impressed. Previously I used to have drove hatchback, but this is very nice, and the overall ground clearance shows the effect here. You can see even the all bad road and all potholes are easily tackled. Suspension is also feeling good actually. See, the road is full of water, rain water, but it goes very easily. It's very nice actually. I had a very good drive experience. So please like, share, comment Urban Cruiser review, and please subscribe Diesel YouTube channel. I request you all, please try to support this channel. Please ask any review comments or any doubts, please suggest in the comment box. I will try to clarify. You can see clearly that the bad road doesn't have any effect on this car. For middle class people, for first buyers, this could be a very good choice, that Urban Cruiser. and the service provided by after sales service provided by Urban Cruiser for Toyota also, it will be very nice, and Toyota have a very good brand value. And this car has all ABS, ABD, EBD, and even dual airbag seat reminder, seat belt reminder. And this has one another special feature, that it has a start stop engine. Since it is a mild efficient and system, it will automatically stop when you brake, then after you release it will automatically comes up. This is a very wonderful feature, very economical for city drive. It has many modes for city drive also. You can select to gear 2 for city driving, and if you are in hill climb you can put it in L and climb it. The overall the experience in the car is very nice. Please subscribe to Diesel YouTube channel. Thank you.